Concern about Thanksgiving food shortages is all over social media right now. So what is really in short supply? Consumer reporter John Matarese joins us now with what you may want to stock up on sooner rather than later. John?
Well, Craig, I reported recently on shortages of items that parents use in school lunches, but now we're starting to hear rumblings of possible Thanksgiving shortages too.
Let's start with the granddaddy of Thanksgiving feasts, the centerpiece for every table. The turkeys.
The good news is there are plenty of turkeys out there. The bad news is the logistics of getting it from the farm to the production or process to the grocery store is where we may see a struggle.
Grocery supply chain expert Pedro Rye says there's not enough laborers to process the turkeys. This also rings true for dairy and eggs. Unfortunately, we will not only see shortages, but also price increases, he says.
Well, the chickens, they produce so many eggs per day. But if they can't be processed forward, then they have to be thrown away.
Meanwhile, Rye warns produce is the next big thing that could be hard to find.
If you're into the cranberry sauce, not to start a panic, but you probably want to get that now.
And good grief, there could be another great pumpkin shortage. Yes, just like 2020, pumpkins are in short supply thanks to a fungus. Lastly, thanks to overseas shipping issues, stock up now on holiday liquor if you'll want that cocktail to calm your shopping nerves.
You gotta have that. Well, sure, the fears may be overblown. You know, I found plenty of pumpkins at Kroger this weekend, but buying early on these items avoids possible shortages and price hikes later, so you don't waste your money. Tanya?